Hello, I'm Dr. Sheldon Pollack of Toronto, Canada. And today I want to talk to you about Prolenium hyaluronic acids. There's an entire family of products that you should know about that are made just a few miles from where I'm standing now. So let me introduce you to these six products that are in the line. The first one is called Revenes Pure. And Revenes Pure is the basic hyaluronic acid. It's non-cross-linked. It's excellent for mesotherapy. It's good for hydrating the skin. And basically what this is used for is for people who need some hydration in the skin as the hyaluronic acid absorbs water and plumps up the outer layers of the skin. So this is a product that we wouldn't use for filling, we wouldn't use this for contouring, but we would use this for skin maintenance and care. The next product I want to show you is in the Revenes family of products is Revenes hyaluronic acid, Revenex Plain. So Revenes is a low viscosity hyaluronic acid. It's great for superficial lines, and that's what you would use this for, superficially in the skin, for fine lines and wrinkles. It helps, again, hydrate the skin, and you use it for instances where you don't want to be very deep or cause a great deal of swelling. It's an excellent product for use in the tear troughs. The next product in the Revenes family line is Revenes Ultra. So with Revenes Ultra, the viscosity has increased from Revenes. It's better for deeper folds now, something we can put into creases and deeper folds to improve them, to lift them, get those wrinkles away. So that's Revenes Ultra, high viscosity. All of these products, by the way, include lidocaine, and that obviously helps with pain relief. The next product I want to show you is Kiss Revenes. So Kiss is, obviously for the name, is made for the lips. And Kiss is a low viscosity product. It doesn't cause a great deal of swelling, doesn't cause lumpiness or bumpiness in the lips. It's an ideal product, especially formulated for use in the lips. The most recent addition to the Revenes family is Revenes Contour, a very high viscosity hyaluronic acid. It's excellent for contour, and hence the name. So this is great for volume loss, for example, the cheeks, the chin, the temples, and it really does, with a small amount, increase a great deal of volume loss. We use it particularly on the cheeks and temples and chin, as I mentioned, and it's a long-lasting product. It's been shown to persist in the skin for up to 18 months, and we certainly get clinical results for most of that, for 12 months generally. And the final product in the line is Redexis. Redexis is a cross-linked hyaluronic acid that includes dextran beads. And the dextran beads dissolve over time, but more slowly than does the hyaluronic acid. So what this does is it gives a little more lifespan to the product, a little more longevity to the correction that we see clinically. And this is great for contouring, for example, chin contouring. Contouring in the cheeks as well, where you really want to almost put an implant in the skin, Redexis is the choice for you to go to. So that's the family of Prolenium products, the Revenes family and Redexis, products that we use in our practice on a daily basis and that are manufactured in a beautiful facility not far from Toronto.